Mir tova. Celiste kaya. Ja se žiju obliču.
I knew him as a man. I knew his weakness and his strength. But if you ask me, will we ever see his like again? I would say no.
Vidite, mrtva!
It's impossible.
I told you, Ivor, you can't kill him.
He's not a god.
Neither are you.
So it happened, as my saga will tell. The kings and queens, the jarls and earls of Norway, answered the summons of Bjorn Ironside and came to save their country. For he was truly the king of all Norway, and no one else could have united all his people and brought them to victory over the Rus.
My brother, the
gladdens me to know that Odin makes ready the benches for a feast. Soon, you will be drinking ale from curved horns. The Valkyrie summon you home.
Even in death, Björn Ironside was victorious, which is one reason his name will never be forgotten, nor will they ever cease to sing of his exploits. He was the son of Ragnar, but in some ways even greater than Ragnar, as the seer foretold. The man who could not die is buried here, but is still alive. Farewell, Björn Ironside. Farewell, my love. Farewell. Until we meet again.